You will be in one of the United World Colleges next year.
I'm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder, and I had a feeling that I belong, and I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone.
Oh, hi.
Rivoluzionario. Oh. Today we had the ID cards. Elena says so.
Guardaré los bolsillos, creo que cuentan papel.
down in Alabama, Maryland, the way she shake that ass in Maryland.
Oh, this one is too bad. Why wasn't Jesus born in Italy? Don't record it. This is not in your vlog. Why wasn't Jesus born in Italy?
Why?
He couldn't find three wise men or a virgin.
How was your first fast?
It was great. I almost fell asleep because I'm really tired, but it was great. It was really, really
interesting.
Aldi? Aldana?
Please, so nice.
Support me.
Rocio?
Oh. Rocio!
Can you see the book?
Oh,
the book is like, it's fucking
huge. No, but it's ancient.
No, it's the same book.
No, pero vosotros hay la
casa. Yeah, whatever.
Hey, Artem, how was your first day of class?
And we're really, really excited. Everything is so beautiful here. Pieces of art, the view. We're so excited.
holiday, and for the first time,
we don't have school.
Hey, Tom, this one.
It's amazing, guys. It's very special for us. Probably not everybody will understand this, but not having three days
every week is like
in a row. It's like amazing.
We don't have them in Italy. We have school on Saturdays, and now we're free. And now I'm sick. Yeah. And what else? We started lessons this week on Wednesday. They have been so amazing. We already have homework, not that much.
But something that you have to do.
But many people are stressing out already, and the second years are making fun of us.
Yeah, definitely.
Because we work. They don't.
Yeah.
Probably second years. And I went to Yerevan today.
No, not tomorrow. Next week.
He's going next week. It's amazing. I will upload the videos. And today we finish here because I'm really, really sick. And not do things.
Yeah, that was our week. Lessons, yeah. Trips, again dancing, cultural evening.
Cultural evening today, which you will see or will have seen already.
See you next week, guys.